And I'll just bet he's going to be one of the biggest winds that ever blew through Chicago.
On January 3rd, Chicago can expect a lot from Maury Povich when he joins Ron Hunter on NewsCenter 5.
WMAQ is going to get a first-class television and radio personality.
On January 3rd, Chicago can expect a lot from Maury Povich when he joins Ron Hunter on NewsCenter 5.